Hey guys, welcome to Dambrazers official website. There's a news that just popped in about Kobe Bryant dies in helicopter crashes. Kobe Bryant, the Los Angeles Lakers superstar and the future NBA Hall of Famer, died on Saturday in a helicopter crash. He was 41 years old. Officially confirmed to Variety that Bryant was a passenger on board a helicopter that crashed in the Los Angeles County suburb of Calabasas. And there's another news here. The films said Kobe Bryant killed along with the four others in Calabasas helicopter crash. Kobe Bryant was killed in a helicopter crash in Calabasas, California on Sunday morning. The 41-year-old former Angeles Lakers basketball star death was confirmed by the TMZ. The athlete reported that Bryant was traveling with four other people in his private helicopter when it crashed, killing everyone on board. Officials with the Los Angeles County Sheriff Department responded to the report of the crash near Las Virginia and Willows Glen Saint in Calabasas at around 10 a.m. after a fire broke out. The cause of the crash is under investigation. It is unclear where the chopper departed from or where it was headed when it went down, as you can see in the picture. And this is the Bryant was reported traveling with four other people in his private helicopter when it crashes, killing everyone on board. This is the fire workers at work, and this is the helicopter he was in. Bryant is survived by his wife, Vanessa, and their four daughters, Gianna, Natalia, Bianca, and Neil Capri. The 18-time NBA All-Star spent his entire 20-year career with the Lakers, winning five NBA championships before retired in 2016. He was the first guard in NBA history to play at least 20 seasons. This is a developing story. We will let you know on an update about his death and what happened about him. Thank you. Please subscribe and check out this channel. Thank you. God bless.